In New Jersey, health officials say two children have died this season from the flu. They were between 5 and 17 years old. One had significant health conditions. Authorities say influenza activity is high statewide. They encourage residents who have not yet been vaccinated to get the flu shot, especially if they are at high risk.